This is my opinion on the male user is now a girl videos nowadays. I find them overused and boring nowadays. Why? It is because it proves you take a user you hate way too seriously. Not only that, but you're also lying about their genders. Thank God I never make these kinds of videos. And it's also cyberbullying, to be honest. And it proves you cannot ignore users you hate as well.